Hey guys, we're back with more Alice Madness Returns, and we're fucking huge!
Ooh, some shit gonna die.
Oh, some shit is still gonna die. Wild Giant, Alice can attack by stomping or pounding.
I like how happy she is in that picture.
Attack the Queen's Towers to expose her heart.
Okay.
A really odd punch.
Okay, so...
it's like a bitch
down,
slap.
And then kicking. Just gonna destroy everything. Leave no stone unturned. Oh, we can go this way.
Well, yeah.
That's probably the way you have to go.
Ooh. Oh my god! Die! Die, you conquerors! Die!
Do you have health or are you invincible?
No, we're invincible in this mode!
Right now, yeah.
Die!
Well, you
I gotta go. I wanna see what's this way.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
I think it's just the wall. Yeah, it's invisible.
I doubt you can collect anything while you're huge.
I doubt it, yeah. It's like, oh, giant memory.
Yeah.
Lol. No grab.
Alright. It's time to job! Breaking the stronghold! Oh, look, chess! I hate chess! I hate it! This is awesome. Whee. Okay. Oh, look. More card guards.
Try punching them this time.
What the hell?
Oh, that's how you die. Punching. I guess punching does it. Yeah, they're shooting at you.
That's it.
I guess you can die.
Yeah, I can die in this. Which is
I guess you have to kill them first.
What the hell is that? Somebody talking outside?
Probably.
Yeah.
Do you have to stomp on that space that they're coming through?
I think I have to get the cannon to aim.
Yeah, you gotta kill the hearts that create
Go away, card guards.
I guess that's what they mean by destroy the heart.
Destroy the heart.
Live forever
as Captain the Flying Dutchman. Fuck! Get away!
Oh, if you do a punch combo, you like kick them after. You do like a chin kick.
Oh, but why?
I guess you don't have to go that way.
Huh?
I said, I guess you don't have to go that way.
Yeah, it's blocked. Uh-huh. I don't think I can go that way.
I
yeah, I can't go this way.
Destroy their giant
yeah, maybe go there after.
Alright. I'm gonna rip this out!
Oh.
They're all connected to her.
Yeah.
Duh! And stomp the heart! Yeah, and there it goes.
Can you use your gun?
No. You can't use any of your weapons. Your feet are weapons enough.
Kill the invincible guardian.
Yeah. Wonder if there's only is there only the one invincible guy?
I think
yeah.
So. Well,
that's sad. Then. That's
you'd
really
think,
sad.
Cause he's like,
I still hate chess.
I guess he's unique, so you'd think there's only one. So.
And apparently, I think there's like two events for this in this chapter, cause one of the events that I saw.
You're wearing the dress.
Yeah, you're wearing the red dress, and I'm not wearing that right now. I thought you were supposed to wear the actual red one. Like, not the story dress.
Well, maybe someone.
I mean, it's not like I'm complaining. I like this dress.
Maybe
but
someone was using a cheat and wearing the dress.
Yeah, but who the hell would use a cheat on a preview for the game?
Who knows?
Was it?
Well, I guess not a cheat. You can wear it any time after you unlock it.
Well, where are you?
You can destroy the cannon thing right there. See the tentacles right around you?
Oh, right. That's gotta hurt.
I hurt?
I think she said that hurt.
Oh, I thought you said I hurt.
Oh. It's gotta sting a little.
Oh yeah, you're kinda stepping on her heart.
You're getting closer to the castle. You're just up there now.
It's teeth.
I think I just heard her say, no need to come closer!
You're missing all those teeth.
What?
It's a lot of teeth.
Where? Where do you see a lot of
teeth? Oh, they disappeared.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, there's one over there.
Bullshit! I have to come back here anyway. I'm destroying this bitch.
The one tentacle's over there.
Where?
Right there.
Rip it out of her!
I don't see how ripping one out retracts the other ones.
Hurts? I don't know.
It fucking hurts, probably.
Yeah, but you'd think... Whoa.
How much time do we got?
I don't know. We're at
five.
We're only at five.
There. Yeah, the screams are coming from that tower, so she's in there. Lots of teeth.
It's like, you know, if I was her, I'd be like, so you kill me, you renounce my throne, and then you come back here and you want to kill me again. You bitch.
She's only going to talk.
Yeah, she's only going for information.
She's not going there intentionally to kill.
You're the one fighting back, so
yeah.
Damn right I'm killing
you. You're killing in self-defense.
So I'm going to kill you.
It's kill or be killed.
Pretty much. Alright, here we go. I will not return from whence I came. Nope!
Kill the last heart.
Bye-bye! I'm gonna crush it! Cause that's how badass I am!
Is that an eyeball?
Yeah, but the heart is its it has a heart for an iris. Oh, and then this is where Alice drinks the shrinking potion. Aww, I'm gonna miss this mode.
I think you stepped over that one.
Yeah,
no doubt. Can you imagine accidentally stepping over the wall while shrinking? All of a sudden you're just caught there.
This is gonna be a pain to get down. Then you're back in normal dress.
You are once two bits of the same psyche. So where does that leave you?
I don't know. But I think we're pretty damn close to the queen. There's no reason to proceed. Did you hear that, Steve?
Yeah, she said go away, you have no reason to proceed or something.
Memory.
His hand was slimy, Alice, like an eel from the Isis. And his name won't help. Bumby, if he ever qualifies, his bedside manner will require improvement.
Okay. It's obviously Bumby who did it.
Who's Bumby? Is that the name?
That's
of...
the dude!
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm sliding on a tongue. Ugh.
I thought you seemed a little too helpful. It's always the guy. It's like in... Percy Jackson and the Olympians, that guy that, like, gives you all that stuff to go on your quest. And he ended up being
what
the bad
that?
Guy. A heart, you probably gotta shoot it. Yep.
That's gotta sting.
Ugh.
You just hear every little...
Every, like, slime
and little...
Yeah.
Ugh. How do they get the sound so good in this game? I have no idea. But it's fucking gross. And I thought I heard another heart. I think.
Well, what's that? No. It's just...
Decoration.
Yeah. It's like that wall.
Ugh. Look at this place.
It's like stomach acid.
Well, there's no way to get across.
What is it?
Pepper grinder.
That way.
Well, I hear a heart.
Look up. Alright.
It's just so gross.
Oh.
Oh, mother hell of mother.
Look before you leap.
I didn't know they rise and fell.
That's why you look before you leap.
Anything.
There's probably another
pepper grinder
somewhere
that
right
way.
Here. There's probably another, yeah.
Yep.
Another one.
A nausea one.
Come on, get to the queen.
Yes, I know we want to see the queen. Because apparently she has a new form in this game. I want to see how bloody awesome it looks. Because her form in the first game wasn't that great. What the hell? Where do we go now?
Blow it up. Try blowing up. Yeah.
Try blowing up. Is that a heart?
Yeah. Probably opens up that
mouth. I doubt there's any more snouts or anything in here.
Yeah.
What kind of snout would want to live in here?
Yeah. Snouts have wings too.
They're only those things though.
Yeah, it's not like they're the three-headed baby faces or the colossal ruins. Okay. Where those things just piss me off. These things I can eliminate really fast.
Yeah.
Oh, secret. Oh! It looks like you're walking through like a colon or something, and it's really fucking nasty. Oh, memory. And it's from him!
From who?
Everything has a season, Alice. A flower blooms and fades away. Memories, too, have a useful life. We should eliminate the ones that hurt.
Oh, that's nice.
He just keeps telling you to forget everything. He has such an excuse.
That's why you came, isn't it? Yeah.
What the hell?
That's why you came.
Oh. Sorry. I hear a heart, though.
It's probably in the next room.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, right there.
Oh, okay.
Everything's red and then they're blue. I think they stand out.
No doubt. Okay, what did I do?
Something's growing.
Oh, there's another one, that's why. It's on the other side of the door.
Yep. I really don't understand teeth, though. Why teeth?
I don't know.
I don't understand what teeth have to do with Alice in Wonderland. That's not a real heart.
I know, but I hear one.
It's probably
there's no way
the hole
out of this room.
Yeah, there's a keyhole thing.
Where? I totally just missed it. Oh my god.
I think. Yeah.
Dude. Oh my god, this is disgusting.
Yeah,
there's a brick wall, so there's gotta be somewhere to open it.
Probably around there.
Yeah, right here.
At least there's not a lot of enemies in here.
No doubt.
It's more of a puzzle area than
anything. Well, yeah, because this is the final area. This is before the queen. You're in her castle, and it's a really fucking disgusting castle, but it's a castle.
Yeah. Shouldn't take too
everything
long.
Just looks like guts and ugh. Meat. Oh, this is our throne room. Do we have enough time for that? No, we're out of time.
Oh.
I'm starting this fresh. Next time on Alice Madness Returns,
cliffhanger,
to see the queen.
I'm gonna kick down her door.
She doesn't have a door.
Oh.
See you guys next time. 3.